So how's my favorite cousin?
Ben. Still undefeated. Compliments means you want something.
I got a problem. I need advice.
Okay, soon as I change.
I think he wants me to put it on again.
He always said that was your choice. You don't have to do it if you don't want to.
I used to love the Omnitrix. It made me feel special.
You know what? It wasn't the watch that was special. It was you.
You're getting really good at that stuff.
Thanks.
I'm gonna need help.
You know I'm here for you.
He's too strong! I'll hold him off! You guys, get outside!
I'm not leaving you to fight that thing by yourself.
No time to argue. Kevin, get her out of here!
You heard the man.
You okay?
Hey, Ben, look. It's us in front of the old rust bucket.
That's so like Grandpa Max to lose one dumper, then run out and find another.
Ben, you are weird. But you're also funny and sensitive and well-mannered. Go ahead, Ben. Now's your chance.
I'm not sure that's... Yeah! Whoa!
Ben!
Well, see ya. She said when. That's like a yes, only more specific. Now what?
You say, how about tonight?
Tonight?
He'll come by around 7. Sometimes I wonder how the species survives.
But you never showed any signs of having powers. Your mother and I...
We're loading with questions, but first... Guys, I know you're out there. Come on in.
Hey, Uncle Frank.
How do you do, sir?
I mean, it's great to have the Omnitrix and all, but there might come a time when it's not enough. Gotta expand my repertoire.
Your repertoire?
Yeah. Ha! That's Savat, and this is karate.
I know, Ben. I taught it to you.
Ha! Yeah, well, here's some good old Marquis of Queensbury boxing.
Sit down and catch your breath.
Is he okay?
Everything spinning, going dim. Need smoothie.
He's fine.
Ben! Ben, are you okay?
Oh, what? Mom, I don't want to go to school.
Yeah, he's okay.
Are you okay?
Better than them. Ben, are you okay?
Wake up. As much as you need your beauty sleep, now's not a good time.
What happened?
Both organic and inorganic materials.
When you are a credit to the science club.
I've never seen it.
They're sort of locked.
I could figure out the password.
That would be a huge violation of trust.
And regulations.
Well, I guess Ben is really on his own this time.
I'm sure he'll be fine. I mean, he's all grown up now and everything.
Break the code.
Ben! You're all right!
The Omnitrix, now!
Nice, Kevin. What next? Kicking puppies?
This little outing was your idea. So just lay there and work on your Ben tan.
Okay, I'll tan and you lighten up.
No one's the boss of me, Tennyson. Remember that.
Please lighten up, Kevin.
Okay, Gwen. What? What are you thinking?
I'm not thinking anything.
I can vouch for that. Hey, anybody want to get me a bottle of water?
Rock, paper, scissors? Scissors!
Rock.
Trust me, Gwen. Give him some time on his own and he'll feel better.
Maybe you're right. I'll see you tomorrow.
Aw, oh, come on. It's early yet.
I have to hit the books every night.
Does it have to be every night?
Ben, you're back!
Yeah. As soon as the Tiffin left, I went back to normal.
That baby must have said... You didn't do it on purpose, Ben.
Gwen, but I saw Charmcaster. You were fighting her and she...
I know, Ben. It's all my fault.
I don't understand. I know I'm kind of messed up, but you're not making any sense.
I'll explain when I get you out of here.
Oh, sure. Like that's going to happen.
You handle the rock monsters. I'll take Charmcaster.
No, Ben. You're hurt.
I already lost you once. Not gonna let that happen again.
Let's get out of here before they have a chance to...
Hold them off, Ben. I need time to cast a spell.
And that'll fix everything? Do what you can. I trust you.
That was incredible. Everyone on the planet is alive again.
Not everyone. If a sailboat drops a 355-foot anchor line and drifts until the line is tight, and the anchor line makes an angle of 80 degrees with the water line, how deep is the water?
Just curious?
You know me. I like to think about things.
If I give you the answers, you'll never learn anything.
Hey, I thought no child was supposed to be left behind.
If you don't pass Trig, I'm pretty sure that's not true.
We'll help.
I didn't ask for help. I asked for information. If you don't have any, stay out of this.
Right. Like that's gonna happen.
I'll get my jacket.
Kevin! Oh, Kevin!
He was a hero, Gwen. Right to the very end.
And then...
I'll walk home.
If he shows up...
I'll tell him he's in the doghouse. Got it.
He just needs to be alone for a while.
Grandpa, that's the last thing he needs right now. You're soaked.
I don't deserve that. It belongs to a hero.
How many times have you helped people?
I don't know. Lots. But I had the Omnitrix.
And how many of those times was the Omnitrix out of power or broken?
It almost never works right. What's your point?
It's not the tool. It's the man.
When you're talking about the most powerful weapon in the universe, it's the tool. Without the Omnitrix, we don't have a chance.
We're depending on you, Ben. The whole world is. And I know you'll come through.
The new watch is gonna take some getting used to.